Hi, I'm Mr. Higgins, and this is
Mr. Acker.
And today, we are going to take tiny ball bearings, and we're going to make them move at 150 meters per second. And we're going to show how these bearings, which have a mass of 0.33 grams, transfer their kinetic energy that they gain from this CO2 thingamadiggy. And we're going to demonstrate the kinetic energy being done onto various objects.
That's pretty fun, isn't it?